reuse your toilet paper tubes.
Who knows this hack?
We've been saving these paper tubes because we're not happy with our curtains. They are unevenly spaced.
We learned this hack on TikTok and now we're sharing it with you.
Start by removing the curtains from the rod and then insert the paper tubes in between the rings like what we're doing right now.
The toilet paper tubes will help space the curtains evenly. And this is how it should look like when you're all done.
Time to put back the curtains. Looks good.
It looks so much better than before, even when the curtains are open.
Look how uniform they are.
Let's put a matching throw pillow and some Christmas accent to give it a holiday vibe.
So next time, don't throw your toilet paper tubes. You can?
Hey guys, gusto ko nga palang i-share kung gaano ka-convenient at nakakapagpabago ng buhay ang pagsasali ng efficacent oil sa spray bottle. So, takipan mo lang siya, ganyan, at ilagay mo dun sa pang-spray na nabibili lang sa grocery. Tapos, spray-spray mo lang siya. Mas tipid at saka hindi messy. O, diba? Try nyo na din.
Right guys, got the free range eggs out.
This is how you can charge a phone with any potato. Get a potato, some white vinegar, spray it. Let the potato soak for 2 minutes. Plug your phone in.
Hi, are you an iOS user? If so, don't you know that you can double tap the back of your screen for to create a screenshot? If not, let me teach you how.
First go to settings, and then tap on accessibility, then touch, go for back tap, double tap, and then go for screenshot. And there you have it. Hope that helps.
You're probably not making the most out of your headset if you've been using it this way for taking calls. I see a lot of people using it this way, and sadly, I also see a lot of people using it this way. Right now, you're listening to the audio from my headset. Let me show you an easy way to improve your audio instantly. All you're going to need is your headset and two bobby pins.
Take the microphone on your headset and insert one bobby pin on one side. Make sure to extend the bobby pin so that you don't accidentally cut through the wire of your headset. Now that you have the bobby pins in, run the headset through your shirt. Take the two bobby pins and clip it to the collar of your shirt. Take the other end of the cable, plug it into your phone.
And that's it, instant DIY lapel mic. Don't forget to like and follow for more videos like this.
That you need to know. Number one, if someone pushes all the buttons in the elevator, just press each button twice to avoid going to those floors. Number two, if you get calls from annoying people like telemarketers, just press the number 9 during the call and it will add your number to a do not call list. Number three, if you ever get a headache that just won't go away, just cut a lime in half, rub it on your forehead, and it will go away like nothing. Number four, if you have an irritating paper cut, you can heal it and ease the pain by rubbing chapstick on it. Number five, if you need an effective way to study for a test, just chew gum. Then chew the exact same flavor during the test and it will help you remember.